sa Pilipinas. Pagkain man o pagyaman, biyahe man kung saan saan, kahit na sino pang iyong angkan. Wazzup Pilipinas! Wazzup Pilipinas! Halina at ibutin ang ating mundo. Wazzup Pilipinas! Aming ibibigay ang inyong gusto. Wazzup Pilipinas! Ang show na ito'y para lang sa inyo. Wazzup Pilipinas! Tutok na sa Wazzup Pilipinas. Ibutin ang mundo, kainin ang gusto, alamin ang tamang daan kung paano ang umaseso. Kasama ang buong tropa ng Wazzup Pilipinas, aming ibibigay sa madla at ipapadanas. Ang saya ng Wazzup Pilipinas. Tutok na sa Wazzup Pilipinas. Ang saya dito sa Pilipinas. Ihahatid sa inyo ng Wazzup Pilipinas.
What's up, Filipinas? This is Matthias Dandois from France. I'm 26 years old. I live in Paris. And I've been riding BMX bike for 15 years and I'm four-time world champion. You can reach me on Facebook, Matthias Dandois, Instagram, at Matthias Dandois, on Twitter as well. And yeah, see you at the spot.
Okay, so your name again is?
Matthias.
Matthias. Yeah. Hey, Matthias. Ross Del Rosario from WhatsAppFilipinas.com. So, how long have you been doing the professional biking?
As a professional rider for 8 years now, and okay. I've been riding for 15 years.
15 years, so ever since you're a child?
Exactly, since I'm 12 years old.
12 years old. And when did you learn how to start biking?
I first watched it on TV in France, and then I got a bike for Christmas, and I had a group of friends in my city with who I was riding, and then there was this pro rider that taught us the basic trick. And then I met Alex Jumelin, who was the biggest pro rider in France, and we traveled together all over Europe. And then when I was 18, I won the world championship for the first time, and this is when I turned pro.
So what really inspired you to go into biking? Was it For me, it was the freedom of biking.
The freedom of
biking.
I used to do a lot of traditional sports like soccer or running. Mm-hmm. And for soccer or like sport team, you always have a coach like to tell you what to do, like scream on you when you do bad, and like you have a special training time. And I didn't like that. I wanted to be free. So with BMX now, I create my own rules, you know. And if I want to go ride, I go ride. If I don't want to go ride, I don't go ride, you know. And this is my freedom, this is what I do.
So it's all about the freedom,
exactly, freedom
riding
yeah.
the bike.
Yeah.
So aside from biking, do you do anything else? Any sports, any other hobbies?
I try to stay healthy. I run like four times a week maybe. I do like some core strength, like working out. And BMX is a really complete sport. When you ride, it works all of your body. So it's a really fit sport. You know?
Mm-hmm.
So basically I add that to running and core strength, and this is how I stay fit.
So how has it changed your life? Are you getting more endorsement now? Are you getting more invitations for competitions?
Basically, like, since I'm a pro rider, I've been to like 55 countries.
Wow, you've been traveling around the world.
Competing all around the world, meeting new people, new amazing people, like learn my own tricks and start to make, like try to make my mark in the bike world, you know, and this is what it's all about. It's traveling, having fun and discovering new things every day.
Just ask you personally, are you married or single? Are you?
I have a girlfriend. Yeah.
Yeah, so you're connected, are you involved with someone? For how many are you getting married?
I'm not sure if I'm gonna get married soon, but yeah, I have a girl, I love her, and she's amazing.
So how do you see yourself 5 years from now?
Exactly the same, riding my bike.
So you really love riding the bike.
Yeah, this is what I want to do for the longest I can, you know.
For the rest of your life?
Yeah, exactly. If I can stay fit enough to ride bikes for the rest of my life, I will.
Mm-hmm. So what can you give an advice or for potential bike enthusiasts or bike professionals that want to follow your footsteps?
It's you never have to think about being a professional rider.
Mm-hmm.
If you think too much about being a professional rider, you're never gonna get it.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna come naturally. So all you have to do is go out in the street, ride with your friend, learn to get good on a bicycle, then go to do some competition, and from there maybe like you're gonna start to get some sponsors and being recognized. But this is not a finality. The finality is to have fun on your bike with your friends, not to be a pro.
So it's all about fun,
exactly.
Enjoying the sport.
Exactly, yeah.
And do you consider yourself one of the role models among the youth, among the your people in the third country?
I'm trying at least, you know, like, it's I have kids looking up to me that I know, so I try to have a good image on my social media and like promote the sport in a good way, you know. And this is what I try to do every day.
Yes. Okay. So can you can you shout the cheer of Wazzup Filipinas? Can you shout Wazzup Filipinas? Welcome.
What's up, Filipinas? This is Matthias, Dandois. We are at PhilBike Expo 2015.
Okay. Thank you.